Hi Keisha, Alia, welcome back. Can you hear my voice?
Yes.
Hi Aira, welcome back. Okay, while we're waiting for Labiba, let's practice again. Jangan panik. Jangan panik. Okay. There you go. Keisha. Aira. Are you ready, Aira?
Ready.
Aira. Try this one. Explain and visit. Jangan panik. Aku bertukar kado. Dengan temanku yang satu sekolah, yang satu sekolah. Hai.
I exchange gift is where I got another gift.
Oh, wait, wait. I exchange gift. Terus?
Is where I get another another gift.
Where is the when, where, what,
Where?
where?
Is where?
Bobby saw. I exchange gift is where I get another. Kan yang dibilang aku ber this is your sentence in Indonesian. Aku tukeran kado di mana aku mendapatkan kado yang lain. I exchange gifts.
I okay.
Oh, bisa, tapi nggak pakai is. Jangan dikasih is. I exchange gifts where I get another gift. Go.
Oh, I exchange a gift
Exchange.
where.
Wait. Betulin dulu pengucapannya. Exchange.
Exchange.
Go. I exchange.
I exchange gift where I get another gift.
Okay, and then this one. Aku mengunjungi rumah yang ditinggali temanku. Tuh
Wait,
kan?
wait, wait.
Wait, wait, wait. Oh, bingung. Padahal kalimatnya gampang banget. Aku mengunjungi rumah. What is it in English?
I visit my friend house.
Wait, wait. Aku mengunjungi rumah. Aku mengunjungi sebuah rumah. I visit a house yang ditinggali temanku atau yang tempat temanku tinggal. Where?
in
Where?
I where
I visit a house where?
I visit a house.
Where my friend lives. Kok bingung?
I visit a house
Where my friend?
where my friend lives.
Kan kita so Keisha, Aira, and Aulia, please remember we use when, that, where, and who to combine two sentences into one. Tujuannya pakai keempat tadi adalah untuk menggabungkan dua kalimat menjadi satu. There you go. Hey, Labiba nggak balik lagi. No. Okay. Now let's try with this one. Kalau yang ini udah tau lah ya kalian ya. Okay. Please take a look at this picture. Okay. And let's try say this one. Okay. Ini minimal catch tiger about it. Aulia, can you please say what you see in the picture?
I see helicopter.
Ingat-ingat, kalau yang bagian kedua, kita bukan hanya ngomongin tentang kosakatanya, tapi grammarnya. Grammar chapter 9 adalah have and never. So, look at the picture.
I've never flown in a helicopter.
Aulia, can you see my blue box? Kelihatan box birunya yang Miss Teti gambar di layar?
Yes.
So, this one. Nah, biasanya kalau ada gini, yang satu silang, satu tanda
Oh.
tik, berarti kalian menggunakan but. I have never hit a home run, but I have run a marathon. Biasanya sih begitu. Okay, let's try again. Kita coba yang lainnya. Ini, wait, is Labibah on? Anybody? Ada kabarnya Labiba? Ada Labiba, where are you? Hang on. So, let's try again. This time, let's go with eeny, meeny, miny, mo. Catch talk about it. Aira?
Yes.
Can you see this one?
Oh, yes. 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 I
Nggak ada yang nanya, jangan dimulai dengan yes. Kalian bikin kalimat sendiri. Kan nggak ada yang nanya. Miss Teti juga nggak nanya. Proktornya di bagian kedua ini nggak akan nanya. Jadi kalian hanya membaca gambar dan menggunakan prop. Menggunakan kata-kata yang disediakan. Okay, go on.
Yes, I have sailed the ocean blue, but no, I've never ridden a camel.
No, kok ada no-nya?
Huh.
Remember, yes is only
Oh.
used for questions.
Yeah.
So, one more
Yeah.
time. I have sailed the ocean blue, but...
Yes, I have
Gak
sailed.
pakai yes, no, Aira. Gak ada pertanyaannya. Nobody is asking a question. Kan gak ditanya pertanyaan.
I have sailed the ocean blue, but I've never ridden a camel.
Ah, there, something like that. Ding dong. Okay, there you go. Keisha, your turn. Okay. How about this one, Keisha?
I never run a marathon, but I never run a marathon, but I have ever catch a lobster.
Oh, salah deh jadinya. Kok I have ever catch? I have caught a lobster. I have caught a lobster. One more time. I've never.
I've never run a marathon, but I have caught a lobster.
Kalau bingung, pakai yang udah dibahas aja. I've eaten a lobster. Kan lebih gampang. Kita udah ngomongin eaten. I've eaten a lobster. Okay? Don't get confused. Jangan jangan bikin sulit diri kalian sendiri. Kalau memang, apa ya? Udah sih sebenarnya nangkep. I've caught a fish. Okay, Alia. Let's try again. This one and this one.
I've never flown on in a helicopter, but I have sailed the ocean.
There you go. Kira-kira part 2 seperti itu. Jadi kalian nggak akan dikasih pertanyaan, cuman disodori gambar, terus ada kata-kata, kalian buat kalimat sendiri. Okay. Kalau yang pertama mungkin masih ditanya, what is number one, what is number two, what is number three. There you go. In part 3, you are going to answer questions about yourself. Di bagian 3, pertanyaannya adalah tentang kalian sendiri. So, for example, I'm going to ask, what's your favorite festival? Ah, nah, tuh Aira kebiasaan, I don't know. Nggak boleh ada jawaban I don't know dalam oral test. You cannot answer with I don't know in oral test. What is your favorite festival? Semuanya harus jawab nih. Minimal get started about it. Keisha, what is your favorite festival?
My favorite festival is the
Is what? Sorry.
My favorite festival is
Ya Allah, is that yours? Dot, 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 dot. Okay.
my not what is my
Message, what's up?
yes
Okay, go on.
Spam.
My favorite
My
festival is
Oh, my favorite festival is
Already four times. My favorite
Oh,
festival is, my favorite festival is, my favorite festival is. I'll go to you later, okay? Alia, what is your favorite festival?
my favorite festival is firework festival.
Why do you like it?
Because it's beautiful.
Ah, there you go. Yeah, Keisha melarikan diri. Oh no, where is Keisha? Aira, what is your favorite festival?
My favorite festival is outdoor activity in Jakarta.
Emang ada festival gitu?
Yesterday or
What is it?
in Senayan.
Festival berarti ada perayaannya loh. It's not a festival. I've never heard that festival. Outdoor activity.
Yes.
Kok gak pernah denger ya? Okay, why do you like it?
Because the weather is cold.
Because the what? Sorry?
The weather is cold. Cold.
The weather is cool. Wah, hang on. Yang ditanya kenapa suka festival itu karena cuacanya adem loh. Festivalnya sendiri kenapa suka festivalnya? Why? Because the festival is fun, because the festival is beautiful, because the festival is
Because the festival is fun.
I don't know, kan yang tahu festivalnya Aira, Miss Tati mana tahu. Lah pertanyaannya tentang diri kalian sendiri. This is you, Aira. Ini tadi jawabannya Aira kurang lebih seperti ini. Barang apa yang paling kalian sukai? My favorite thing is my toy. Barang favoritku adalah mainanku. Why do you like it? Because the weather is cool. Karena cuacanya dingin. So it doesn't match. Jadi nggak nyambung. Why do you like the festival? Yang gampang-gampang aja akhirnya. Jangan terlalu susah. Because it's fun. I don't know.
Because it's fun and
Exciting. Udah, segitu aja. Oh. Kalian tuh kadang-kadang, ini kebiasaan banget deh. Kebiasaan banget. Hampir semua yang ikutan oral test begini. Bingung gitu mikirin jawabannya. Apa ya kalimatnya ya, yang asik ya, yang enak ya. Yang gampang aja yang kalian tahu. Oke? Okay? This is it.
Because there are people who make knife.
Knife buat
Knife.
pisau.
Pisau, ya. Yeah.
Hah? Ada orang yang buat pisau.
Iya, yeah, life.
Oh, okay. So, there you go. Nah, tuh tadi kalau kebingungan nyari kalimat yang tadi, udah yang simple-simple aja. Because it's fun, it's exciting. Okay. One of the things, this is, I'm going to tell you one tip. One of the things of communicating is the response, the time of the response. Salah satu hal yang membuat kita kelihatan lancar dalam berkomunikasi adalah kecepatan kita dalam merespon. Okay. So when you, this is just an example. Bayangin ya, when you have a question like this, so what ice cream do you like? Terus kalian diem 1 menit. Pasti yang nanya mikir, oh, nggak ngerti nih pertanyaannya nih. Tuh. Tapi kalau kalian jawabnya, I like chocolate ice cream. Yang gampang-gampang aja, walaupun mungkin coklat dan yang pertama yang kalian suka tuh yang bubble tea gum with blah, apa apa belum nggak ngerti lah. Yang ribet gitu kalau di bahasa Inggrisin. Tapi kemampuan kalian merespon dengan cepat akan lebih baik daripada memikirkan jawaban yang jelimet tapi lama. Okay, now let's get back to Keisha. Keisha, what's your favorite festival?
My favorite festival is the Songkran Festival.
Song Korean Festival. Why do you like it?
Because it's fun.
There you go, because it's fun. Jangan terlalu terus pada sibuk gitu ngelihat Google Translate gitu. Apa ya? Kelamaan. Proktornya juga ini pasti ngecek Google Translate. Okay, jadi lebih baik nggak usah nge-Google Translate, tapi jawabannya lebih cepat. Okay. Ini mau catch tiger by the toe. Okay. Mira, what place do you like?
I like play.
What is it? What place do you like?
Him. I like him.
Mira, suaranya nggak jelas. Jangan lebih kencang sedikit kalau ngomong. Jadi kedengeran faktornya. Aira, what place do you like?
I like to play games.
Loh, what place do you like, Aira? Tuh kan, nggak nyambung lagi.
Oh, place.
What place do you like?
Playground. I like playground.
Why do you like it?
Because it's fun.
Tadi it's fun, it's fun lagi.
Emang.
Because I can play gitu kek dikit. Because I can play in the playground.
Don't say can play.
In the playground.
Because I can play apa ya? I can play slide.
Okay, there you go. Ini. Aulia, what place do you like?
I like beach.
Why do you like the beach?
Because it's fun.
Tadi udah, it's fun. Another one. Ayo latihan, masa bolak-balik jawabannya because it's fun. Oh, yang tadi Aulia because it's beautiful. Okay. Yang lain lagi deh, nggak apa-apa. Because it's karena aku bisa berenang, karena bisa ngeliatin matahari terbit, karena kan kita udah belajar tuh kata-kata itu. Because I can swim in the ocean, because I can see the sunrise, because I can dipakailah. So, Aulia, what place do you like?
I like beach
The beach.
because I can swim in the ocean.
Ah, there. Kan kita udah belajar juga apa salahnya dipakai gitu. Keisha, what place do you like?
I like water park, but water park.
Water park. Why?
Because it has many slides and it's really exciting.
Ah, there. Anda dah. Gitu dong. Ah, jangan panik duluan. Apa ya? Okay. So, let's take a look at Eh bener, ini Labibah jawab nggak sih di grup? Ada jawabannya nggak Labibah? Did Labibah answer anything in the group? Did I turn on my wifi? Oh ya Allah, pantesan. Hang on. I turn off my wifi.
Astagfirullahaladzim.
Still no from Labiba. Okay. Anyway, so you've talked about these things, okay? Minimal. Alia, what activity have you done and what activity have you never done?
In the ocean, and I've never ridden a camel.
Ah, there you go. Keisha, how about you? What activity have you done and what activity have you never done? No, nggak pakai I've done. I've blah blah blah, langsung aja. I've eaten, I've flown, I've hit. Bukan panik, padahal mah udah belajar ya. Tuh, kenapa jadi bingung? Let's go. I've
Wait. I've been riding.
Yeah. Panic attack. I've ridden. Yeah, Keisha. Okay, Aira, what activity have you done and what activity have you never done?
I have fly a kite.
Wait. Nggak, I have fly a kite. Kita udah belajar loh. Nggak, I have fly. I have flown.
Oh,
Iya kan? Lupa.
I have flown a kite.
Ah.
I've never been to Mecca.
Ah, there you go. Jangan dilupain yang udah dipelajari. I fly a kite. I flown a kite. Okay. Keisha, how about you?
I've met a snowman, but I never go stargazing.
Not I've never go.
Gone.
Gone. One more time. I've never gone stargazing.
I never gone stargazing.
There you go. Okay. So, remember. Yang paling penting, jangan panik. Oke, okay, don't get panic. Oh. Lah. Yeah, Labiba just replied, yes, Smith, and we're about to end the session. Okay, anyway, don't be panic. Try to make simple answers, but logical answers, okay? Jangan panik. Buat jawabannya yang gampang-gampang aja, tapi nyambung, tapi masuk akal, okay? So, if the proctor asks, what is your favorite food, or what is your favorite food, misalnya, I like crab, for example. Why do you like crab? Because crab is fun. Loh. Don't say something like that because crab is fun. Because crab is delicious. Okay, tetap nyambung lah. Jangan semuanya nanti jawab because it's fun. Okay. Okay. Now we're going to end the session. Do you have any questions? Ada pertanyaan? Apapun itu, kita sudah belajar selama 2 term bersama Miss Teti dan kalian. Ada yang mau ditanyakan?
Kok, Miss?
No?
Kita mulai dari chapter 8 sampai 9, ya?
Betul. Oral testnya chapter 8 dan 9.
Okay. Thank you.
Anything else? Keisha, Aulia? Nggak ada yang ditanyain? Okay, I'm going to say good luck with your oral test on Wednesday. Remember, kalau masih disuruh nunggu, sabar-sabarlah menunggu. Jangan nanya, Mister. Ya, berarti lagi temennya lagi ada yang dites. Okay, one person for Gale 4B is about 7 minutes. Satu orang sekitar 7 menit waktunya oral test. Okay. Nah, itu pun tergantung. Kalau kalian jawabnya cepat, ya kurang dari 7 menit bisa. Ada yang keluar cuma 3 menit. Okay. Karena langsung begitu dikasih pertanyaan. Okay. So, it
Miss,
depends. What is it, Keisha?
nanti yang manggilnya di WA.
Bias, kalau Miss Tati, biasanya Miss Tati masukin ruang tunggu dulu, the waiting room. Jadi jangan bolak-balik nanya, Mister, aku kok belum bisa masuk ya? Aku kok belum bisa masuk ya? Ya berarti belum waktunya. Gitu. Yang biasanya kalau Miss Tati, ngekliknya sesuai dengan daftar antrian Zoom. Kan di Zoom biasanya siapa aja yang udah hadir terdaftar. Yang paling atas siapa itu yang masuk duluan gitu aja. Oke. Dan waktunya sekitar 7 sampai 9 menit. Tapi kalau temennya kebetulan cepet, tesnya lancar, ya kurang dari 7 menit bisa sih keluar. Ada lagi yang mau ditanyakan? Do you have any other questions? Aldia? Remember, stay calm, stay confident, and then please reply with a clear voice. Tetap tenang, tetap percaya diri, dan jawab dengan suara yang jelas. Okay? There you go. That's it, everyone. Thank you so much for learning with me in this past 2 terms. Terima kasih sudah belajar bersama Miss Teti selama 2 term terakhir ini. I hope you all the best for Wednesday. Okay. Bye-bye, everyone. Assalamualaikum.
Hi, yes, Michael.